Yes, counsel, I'm ready to make a decision based upon the evidence presented at this hearing, which includes the exhibits offered into this hearing today. The testimony of Dr. Nelligan, I find in accordance with Chapter 123, Section 15, that Mr. McCarrick is not competent to stand trial. Counsel?
Your Honor, at this time, the Commonwealth would move to dismiss this complaint. The Commonwealth does not have a good faith basis to proceed any longer with the prosecution, given the testimony and the opinions of the psychologist that Mr. McCarrick is not restorable to competency. And so I have a written motion. As I said previously, pursuant to the Victim Bill of Rights, we've included the victim statement, which has been shared with the defense.
Okay.
No objection.
Okay. Cromwell's motion to dismiss this complaint is allowed.
Thank you, Your Honor.